Wait, Margie. Before you go out that door, let's put our happy face on. Because people know how good a mommy you have by the size of your smile. Now, Lisa, listen to me. This is important. I want you to smile today.
But I don't feel like smiling.
Well, it doesn't matter how you feel inside, you know. It's what shows up on the surface that counts. That's what my mother taught me. Take all your bad feelings and push them down, all the way down, past your knees until you're almost walking on them. And then you'll fit in, and you'll be invited to parties, and boys will like you, and happiness will follow. No, oh, come on, you can do better than that. Oh, that's my girl.
I feel more popular already.
Hey, nice smile.
Thanks.
Hey, what are you talking to her for? She's just gonna say something weird.
Not me.
You know, I used to think you were some sort of a brainiac, but I guess you're okay.
Uh-huh.
Hey, why don't you come over to my house after practice? You can do my homework.
Okay.
5 minutes, people, 5 minutes. Now, Miss Simpson, I hope we won't have a repeat of yesterday's outburst of unbridled creativity.
No, sir.
So that's where she gets it.
Lisa, I apologize to you. I was wrong. I take it all back. Always be yourself. You want to be sad, honey? Be sad. We'll write it out with you. And when you get finished feeling sad, we'll still be there. From now on, let me do the smiling for both of us.
Okay, Mom.
I said you could stop smiling, Lisa.
I feel like smiling.